My name is Sensei Dick Flores, and we're gonna do a kata called Matayoshi Shenko Mo Kama Kumete. This is kata is said to be, this type of kata, 1,300 years old from Okinawa, 7th and 8th century Okinawa. It is called Amei Kata. This is using a bow and a kama. We're gonna begin right now, and we're gonna count by the numbers, do it slow, so people can see what we're doing. Thank you very much. Matayoshi Shinko Bo Kama Kumite, stay, day, hajime. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, turn and bow. That was Bo Kama Kumite. It's called Mei Kata, very old type of kata done in Okinawa. Thank you very much.